the starting lineup that he used tonight is not going to work going forward. It's never going to work. And it did not work tonight, guys. They gave up 82 points in one half. I'm talking about Mason Plumlee, Blake Griffin, Jeremy Grant, Wayne Ellington, and DeLon Wright. I mean, I can't find one defensive player in that starting lineup. And with that said, Sadiq Bey and Isaiah Stewart played great defense tonight. Sadiq had 20 points in 24 minutes, and he couldn't even get in the first half. The solution isn't difficult. Both Sadiq and Isaiah Stewart need to start playing 30 minutes a night, and they need to start. Just as bad as they need to play 30 minutes, they need to start. That's going to give them the confidence so that Isaiah knows he's Ben Wallace and Sadiq knows he's Buddy Hield. Sadiq seems to have already really found that out. But I think Isaiah, once he starts, he's really going to get into that Ben Wallace mode. So I got to highlight Sadiq Bey tonight. This dude is a star, guys, and he has a right now mentality about stardom. He scored 20 points in 24 minutes and was launching it from every angle on the court and looked like Buddy Hield 2.0. It's looking like Sadiq is going to have one of the quickest releases in the NBA and one of the deadliest releases in the NBA, as he can fire it off on anybody at any time. And Isaiah Stewart is starting to hoop. Guys, wait till he starts to shoot the ball. He will be 10 and 10 every night. I love the small ball lineup. His defense looks NBA ready and his offense looks NBA ready. There is no way you can keep this dude on the bench in favor of Mason Plumlee. He is starting to blossom into a star, and we want to see him play 30 minutes a night. We want to see him start. He makes the biggest impact on the game, guys. Mason Plumlee makes no impact on the game, defensively or offensively. So we play the Suns on Friday, and I want to see Isaiah Stewart out there, and I want to see Sadiq Bey out there to start the game. There is no way that you can put out what you put out tonight back out on the court. You are an NBA coach. You should know not to do that. And I just want to add, Blake Griffin and Jeremy Grant, we're tired of your shit. We are tired of your shit, Jeremy Grant, and we are not going to take this shit anymore from you. Blake Griffin, you need to stop shooting the fucking ball. And Jeremy Grant, you need to start passing the fucking ball and stop shooting it. So we play the Suns on Friday, and the Suns are a good team, but they're not better than Milwaukee Bucks. We just played Milwaukee for 2 games in a row. We kept it tight. You know, it looked like we were going to win at some time. So guess what? I expect us to do the same with the Suns, if not better. I expect us to win a game. And we need to start Sadiq Bey. We need to start Isaiah Stewart. There's no way that you can come out with that shit that you did tonight. That shit is not going to work. So just change it up, dude. Like, subscribe, comment, guys. Tell me what you think.